This is where I grew up. This area is called Maryland. I moved here about 6 years ago, and yeah, obviously as you can see, it's like, it's not the best compared to other areas, but you know, what can I say about this? Yeah, but I went to school around here. I didn't really, my school is like 5 minutes away. I went to secondary school as well around here. I went to college around here. So I've always been in the area, if you get what I mean. Like my area is like, my uni as well, my uni is like 10 minutes away from here. But I've pretty much been in this area for the whole of my life. And yeah, obviously growing up here is a bit mad, to be honest. you see a lot of things. Obviously it's London, so there's a lot of there's a lot of things going on. Like you watch people die and stuff, but you know, so you gotta be careful, you know. Always, obviously your parents are always talking about gangs, don't join gangs and shit, but you know, sometimes unavoidable, not that I'm in a gang, but you know, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. But yeah, good parts about, you know, but you go take the positives out of everything. So like, I got like hobbies and stuff. Like I love playing football, I love playing basketball as well. What else do I like? Really good at bowling.
Sorry.
Yeah, I'm really good at bowling. But yeah, my main thing is football. Obviously football is kind of a way to take things off your mind, and it's really good to remain positive and learn. You learn a lot of things from football, like teamwork, obviously, that's the main thing.
Yeah,
but you learn how to work with people and stuff. You build friendships, you even meet people, like, you know, you can know for the rest of your life. It gives you connections as well, like, you know. Well, music is kind of like, obviously the area we live in, there's a lot of like rappers and, you know, gram artists like Drew and what else. But obviously me, I love different, you know, I love exploring different kinds of music. So you know, if you don't know something, you never know if it's really good or not. So you go, you know, find out by listening to it. You get me?
Yeah.
So it's kind of like, I listen to a lot of things. Obviously, like, but the main thing is like UK rap, obviously. Then
like who? Yeah. Give some examples.
Oh, so like, okay. So in UK rap, who do I like? I love Fredo.
Yeah.
I love Jay Haas. He's actually, he lives around here.
Does he?
Yeah, he lives in Stratford, so it's not far from here. Well, he grew up in Stratford, yeah. Then when it comes to grime, like obviously Stormzy.
Yeah.
You get people like Getz. Yeah. No Wiley though. Wiley's a freak. Am I allowed to say that?
Yeah.
What else? You know, exploring different kinds of moves from different countries. Obviously, the main thing is Afrobeats. Nothing can top Afrobeats. Nothing can ever top Afrobeats. Obviously, that's my culture. You know, that's where I'm from.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I quite embrace it. So, but yeah, Afrobeats is kind of my thing. And yeah, but yeah, what was I gonna say? But obviously, a lot of UK rappers, they're like Future on Afrobeats, so it's kind of like,
I'm gonna fuse it with them.
So it's the fusion that is, it's kind of nice. Obviously I don't listen to pop and all that stuff, I find it boring, no offense to anyone who listens to pop. All that heavy metal and
no
I hate classic. I like classic music, because where I work it's kind of like classic rock, but what is it called? I forgot what it's called. Oh, shit. So yeah, about 25, I want to get into my temporary job.
Yeah.
Probably have my own house. That's another.
Your own house?
Yeah. Got a plan ahead, innit? What else?
Pull up, can't see face, just hold up. Splash on waist and throw down. Shinobi steps up, go down. 3G splash, 3 jugger. 2 man fry that cooker. If he pulls, he'll push her. Tell a sweet one, give sugar. Sugar. Step for the